Hi everybody, it's a girl fresh feet. Today is 5th October 2020 and this is my daily challenge for the Pink October challenge. So it's the Pink Fight challenge for the month of October. It has to do with the breast cancer awareness. Anyway, keep on fighting the good fight. We're here in support. Okay, so first on the menu today is going to be the jump cross punch. 1 minute of that. Okay. Oh, and like I always say, today is supposed to be 4 different exercises, 3 sets of each. Okay. So it's a jump punch, jump cross punch. So lousy on me. I said, ouch. It's a jump. This is going to be 30 reps, so 15 on each hand. It's going to be 20 per leg. It's a lunge punch. So 20 per leg. So you can decide to alternate it, whichever way you want to do it. You can decide to do single, one leg, or you can decide to alternate it. So I'm going to start with single. Let that burn. When that burn is too much to be, I'll switch to alternating. So this is it. Let's do this abs. Next leg. coming. The next one is going to be 20 by leg drop back kicks. Okay, 20 for each leg, drop back kicks. So for you to alternate to do one side, let's get it done. Alright. So for this one, start from here. Okay, drop back and kick. Alright, again, from here, drop down. That's my left leg. Yeah. My left leg ain't working. I think I do better with the right leg. But we still have to do the jump, right? So let's try from this angle. So from here, drop down. Oh, I feel dizzy. Oh, oh, dizzy. Oh, this exercise is not for me. It's getting quite dizzy. Is it okay? If you easily get dizzy like me, try to go slow. I get so dizzy, anything that involves spinning, it really gets me dizzy. So if you're a dizzy person like me, take it slow so you don't fall off somewhere. So next leg now, 20 on this leg. So from here, turn back. To do just to rectify my movements. I hope he doesn't see this video. 7, 8, oh Jesus. So from here, go up. 15. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So, 5 more. Okay. Go down. 16. 18. 18. 19. Hope you check my thing and do the correct thing. 20. Okay, so guys, if you happen to go through all this, just know you've done one set and we're going for 3 sets, okay? Remember, it's 4 different exercises. Some are time, first one is time, the last 3 exercises are by count per leg per se. So make sure you're getting your 4 sets and you would have completed the 5 of the pink fight October challenge. Send me your girl crush fit. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up and do share and subscribe.